Greetings, programs! Andrew Brax is back again for more Halo 2 Anniversary. Now, we last left off. Chief, Sergeant Johnson made their way back to Earth. Somehow. And we got a new armor, the Mark VI, and the Covenant started to invade Earth. That's pretty dire, worst-case scenario. We also were introduced to a certain elite. Apparently, he was like the head of the main military arm of the Covenant. And, well, the Covenant didn't really take too kindly to the destruction of Halo, so he kind of got demoted brutally. So yeah, we are now making our way to Earth to fight off Covenant ground forces. So, let's get to saving the planet. Time of 15 minutes. Yeah, we'll see about that. Loading. Enjoy a beverage. See if this one takes forever to load. If you recall last time, there it is.
The message just repeats. Regret, regret, regret.
Catchy. Any idea what it means?
Dear humanity, we regret being alien bastards. We regret coming to Earth. And we most definitely regret the Corps just blew up our raggedy-ass fleet! Hoorah!
Regret is a name, Sergeant. The name of one of the Covenant's religious leaders, a prophet. He's on that carrier, and he's calling for help.
Immediate. Grid Kilo 2-3 is hot. Recommend mission abort.
Roger, Recon. It's your call, Sarge.
We're going in. Get tactical, Marines!
Get aboard that carrier and secure the Prophet of Regret. This is the only place on Earth the Covenant decided to land. That Prophet is going to tell us why.
Oh!
Whoa.
My words exactly. Was I on that one? Probably was on that one.
Hey, wake up.
Shake it off, Marines! Clear the crash site! Go, go, go!
What did you knock on, Cortana? Or did you just appropriate a sound file?
We got company!
Please.
Yeah.
with that? You want more?
Save your ammo, man. Out here soon. Music changed. Oh! Damn, I missed. I got it. And did nothing. Awesome. Sorry, sorry, I'm coming.
Heads up.
My girl's a little big for that courtyard, Sergeant. I see a good LZ on the other side of these buildings. Meet you there, over.
Copy that. Someone get a satchel on the gate.
Oh.
Hunters.
Stand back, Marines. Let the chief show you how it's done.
Second squad, this is Cortana.
Done.
What's your status? Over.
We're operational, ma'am. Barely. Our pilots didn't make it.
Find a hole. Stay put. We'll come to you.
Snipers!
Sergeant, I need you on that bird. My Pelicans are gonna start airlifting armor and reinforcements into the city. They'll need an escort that isn't afraid of a little hostile ground fire.
Hey, can I have your sniper?
Understood. I'll keep an eye on him. Chief, good luck.
Let's do it like that every time.
Crap, crap. Oh! Crap. This ain't the way. Whoa! Sniper, but I do not see sniper.
Chief, glad you could make it. Crash site's on the other side of this hotel, Chief. Covenant are crawling all over it. Follow me.
On your six. Move a little faster, so.
Below the carrier. I don't think they want you to get on board.
That's a darn shame.
That bridge is the most direct route to the city center.
Oh man, I love the beach.
I hope you packed a suit, mate.
Cut the chatter. We got trouble.
Break the toy! Hands up!
Nice, mate.
Found it.
Need no stinking turrets!
Chief, the carrier just launched a wave of pods. They're inbound on your position.
We're gonna have to do something about that.
Pressing forward, man!
There you are!
This tunnel links up to the bridge. It's full of rats, if you know what I mean. But it beats swimming.
This is true.
Eyes open!
I've been analyzing the Covenant tactical chatter. They're surprised. Confused. I don't think they expected us to be here. Not you and me. All of us. Humanity on Earth. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet.
I mean, yes. But no.
Oh! Run! Run that one down! Master, down!
Oh!
Thank you.
We're on fire.
Covenant must be trying to regroup. Don't let them.
These things are sturdy. Oh, we just gotta get beside it and take out the pilot. Driver? I mean, it's hovering. I'm gonna say driver. That did it. Alright. Moving on.
There's another one.
Oh, well. I don't know if it's required to take these things out, but you know what? I'm gonna do it. Uh-oh. Well, it was. Still got reinforcements. That's how it's done. Okay. All right. Oh, is this really? Oh, well, we're gonna keep going. I forgot how short Halo 2 really was in retrospect. Some of these missions are really short. I mean, this one's only part time is 15 minutes. So, you know what? We're just going to keep right on chugging. Because, yeah, I'm only... Yeah. We'll just keep on going.
It blew right through us. 50 cal, rockets, didn't do a thing.
Hello.
The rest of your platoon.
Wasted, Sarge.
And we will be too, sir, if we don't get the hell out of here.
You hit Marine?
No, sir.
Then listen up. The chief is gonna jump in this tank, roll across the bridge, and blow up any inhuman son of a bitch dumb enough to get between him and the Prophet of Regret. Pull yourself together, because you're going with it.
What about that scarab?
We've all run the simulations. They're tough, but they ain't invincible. Stay with the Master Chief. He'll know what to do.
Yes, sir, Sergeant.
Thanks for the tank. He never gets me anything.
Oh, I know what the ladies like.
I love me some Sergeant Johnson. There we go. Ah! That kind of little hand there. Mount up! I'm just gonna stay on the machine gun. Doesn't seem to want to overheat. That's fine with me.
Come on, shake those legs.
Ready? Dude, you need to chill out. I love me tank missions. They are so cathartic. Where do you think you're going, huh? They didn't have to with the soundtrack remastered and whatnot, but boy did they go hard, and I love it. Covenant bastards pay for this.
Attention.
Sorry, I just saw movement. I'm not so goddamn trigger happy. Is that a Gauss cannon? It is. My. I ain't getting through that.
It's tight quarters on the other side, sir. Use this.
Thanks. Oh, you smite the demon, huh? Oh. I hate how the checkpoints are so far back. This one seems even worse than one.
Quarters on the other side, sir. Use this.
Thanks. You looked a little cross-eyed there. I'm not gonna say anything to your face, but definitely gonna mention it behind your back. Clear here. You dip. Elite's made out of thicker hide.
I'll use you on the gun, Chief.
On it. Let's roll.
We got a ghost inbound.
Had a ghost inbound. Firing rate on this thing's amazing. Give me another target. Let's go. I'm ready. Well, I wish you could drive better.
Man, you made that look easy.
I think we're good. Let's go.
Spotted another one. Get on out here so I can sight on you.
There are a number of Marines trapped in that building, Chief. Concentrate on the race. They're the biggest threat.
You don't say. Hey, whoa! Come get some. Supposed to happen? Probably not. I don't know. Hard to say, but at least I can listen to this guy again.
Sir, Corporal Perez, A Company. CP's this way. The lieutenant got hit as soon as we dropped in.
Who's in charge now, Corporal?
Sergeant Banks, ma'am. He's up top. Come on, I'll show you.
When I asked for reinforcements, I didn't think they'd send a Spartan.
Surprise. Took him out. Oh, took both of them out. Put on you. Okay. That's good to know. I don't need the sniper rifle. Goni!
Hey,
hungry.
And return to an amberclad.
Roger that. Status.
Sir, the Prophet is bugging out. Request permission to engage.
Negative, Commander. All Vector 2 heavies for star side intercept.
Bam! Slip space rupture up the target's bow. It's going to jump inside the city.
There's no time, sir.
Green light. Green light to engage.
Punch it. Get us close.
Ma'am, without a destination solution,
we are not losing that ship.
And thus began Halo ODST. Could have done a lot better on this one, or on that one, but I guess you have that sometimes. Misjudge it, whatnot. But, so yeah. I'm honestly kind of tempted to start Halo 3 ODST, just because it kind of, that's where that game picks up. But no, we'll play through this, and then we'll jump into ODST. I want to be chronologically, so we'll play through this, play through ODST, and then jump into Halo 3. But yeah, so that was exciting. That was fun. Not a lot of missions that I don't like in this one. I did have a couple rough spots there, but you have that. So leave a like, leave a comment. Tell me what you would have done differently. Ring the bell to be notified. Like I said, I've expanded my schedule to 5 days a week now on YouTube, 2 days a week on Twitch, Wednesdays and Fridays. So make sure you tune in then, 10 o'clock, both times. I also have a Patreon in the link below if you want to help this channel grow into something that could be honestly amazing and fun. So yeah, as always, I'll see you all next cycle. This is Zayu, out!